trying to find a way to get back on the horse, to see past the remorse, and I don't know what's worse. The timing of the feeling, the false sense of healing. Safe and sound. I'm so